The film John Carter, with a budget of $350 million, is considered the most unsuccessful in cinema history. At first, Disney planned two sequels, but after the film's release, the studio suffered a loss of $236 million, forcing its director to resign. The main reason is considered to be a poor marketing campaign. By the way, John Carter has been retrospectively assessed and deemed far better than its reputation reflects.